Hey, hello? I just wanted to record a message to help you with your first night on the job. So, let's focus on getting you through your first night, okay? First off, the animatronic characters here get a bit quirky at night. Just so you're aware, they do tend to wander at different intervals throughout the night. But let's not worry about that. At one point, we were considering having them walking around one day, but the manager saw it as a lawsuit gold mine. Oddly enough, the animatronics grow more active as the week progresses. Our technician claims they have a mind of their own. Crazy guy, you know. Alright, back on track. Concerning your safety, the animatronics such as Ducky, Hippie, and Julie will attempt to enter your office. Luckily, you have a flashlight to your advantage. Problem solved, right? Well, not quite, dude. You see, the flashlight has a limited amount of battery, so you better try and use it as less as possible, alright? Now, if you open your camera, you should see quite a few buttons on your screen. Tonight, you only need to worry about the generator and the ventilation. You'll need to reset the ventilation whenever the temperature starts to rise. As for the generator, if it starts going down, just hold down the little plus sign right next to it. I think I told you quite a bit of information about this job so far. I hope you enjoy it. I think that's all of the information that covers your priorities for the first night. I'll come back tomorrow or something and tell you a little bit more about the job, but this is all you should know during the first night, my man. Alright, I'll see you later, dude.